Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to Infinity Part 3. In the last one, I'm at 10 in the mic. Seems about right. Y'all know how to do it. Y'all know how to do it. Halo Infinite, as soon as it comes out with the rate I've been recording, man. Well, technically not. The rate it's gonna come out, I at the rate I'm recording, I'll finish this game before.
Commander, the hangar bay doors are sealed tight.
Just radio. You picked a hell of a time to rejoin us.
Sir, what's our status?
That satellite took down the ship's defenses and is extracting data from the ship's mainframes as we speak.
Can we break the connection?
Main point of contact's on the ship's upper hull. The fastest route is through the maintenance causeway. There's a Mantis docked inside the door. Take it. You'll need the extra firepower.
One Mantis coming up. Okay. Hit the button. One Mantis, please.
The hatch to the maintenance causeway is jammed. Let's do something about it.
Neutralized.
Rydak's not letting go without a fight.
We gotta shoot him with this big old railgun. This thing? Yeah, what are these tiny tin boys shooting with any big old big bridges? Without even pressing this.
Infinity, all hands. We are condition yellow. Stand down. Section heads, report in. Begin damage assessment.
What I want to know, people, is where the hell did those things come from?
It's possible that they're native to Requiem. Or whatever counts as native for a Forerunner AI.
We've never seen this type of offensive reaction from any of the other installations.
Other installations?
Mr. Lasky.
Infinity's mission has been to locate the remaining Halo rings and establish permanent bases to study them for decommission. We got locations up and running around installations 5 and 3, but lately they've run into some setbacks.
A science team got zapped excavating a Forerunner artifact. This sensor data is all that was left.
Interesting. These symbols are a derivation of the Forerunner glyph system.
And our geeks managed to pull some coordinates. I'll give you 3 guesses where it led.
Sir, Gypsy Company is prepped and ready to roll on your orders.
Thank you, Palmer. Mr. Lasky, you take point. I want boots on the ground in 60.
Captain.
This is a first contact scenario, Master Chief. Priority is to free Infinity from Requiem's gravity well and file a threat assessment back at Fleetcom.
You mean we're leaving?
Sir, Infinity drove the Didact back. He's vulnerable.
He isn't the only one. You know, I think you, of all people, would appreciate the benefit of living to fight another day.
Do you know who you're talking to? I fight all day, every day, until it was the end of Halo 3 where I had to take that nap, but that's different. Right. Okay, well, that's a good point to end on. I don't know why it took me all the way back out to the main menu. But hey, gotta end. Thank you guys so much for watching that episode, and I'll see you in the next one.